different landscapes for dinosaurs to evolve.
Exactly. This is meant that these different ecosystems are driving dinosaur diversification as dinosaurs are going to adapt to local conditions.
And that makes North America a dinosaur factory.
Exactly.
As a paleontologist, it's really exciting to think that 75 million years ago, this land was full of dinosaurs of every description.
They all lived along. Is it a good show, Booey? You like the show?
They created a whole bunch of different habitats.
But 70 million years ago, something dramatic happened. The great North American sea wolf began to drain away.
So what happened to make this?